Oliver and Henry's, a cool little pet store with a twist right here in Westlake. And who is this, Mary?
This is the Oliver.
Ah, from Oliver and Henry.
That's right.
And what is Oliver wearing? He has a little Christmas garb
That's
on there.
That's right. This is some of the things that we have for the holidays.
Mm-hmm.
The little paw and collar jingle bells.
Okay.
So these are some of the things that we have in the store. I'm going to let Oliver
go do his thing.
And
okay.
Do his thing, and I'll give you a tour. We have tons of toys mm-hmm. for the holidays. We have storage bins for the dog foods. We have collars and beds. We have really cool jackets and
okay.
T-shirts and great gift ideas there.
And you try to say, you try to make sure most of your stuff is American-made.
Absolutely.
Right. Okay, now what is this? Is this a...
That's a life jacket.
A life jacket.
So
they won't use it now,
button,
but yeah, in the summer.
True
fact. Have the life jackets, that's awesome. And then you have fresh baked goods. Now, Lamont, show them a little bin here, because we showed earlier where you had your baker in house making fresh baked dog treats.
That's right. And then even on the bottom, those are our big ho-ho-ho bones. Great stocking stuffers for this holiday.
Okay.
And then this is our holiday wall. Oh, let me show you, Kenny, the beer. We have the Oliver and Henry beer, signature beer, which is a great also stocking stuffer. Really what it is a gravy that you pour over their kibble, and the dogs love it.
Okay. Then over here you have...
This is our little holiday festive wall.
Yeah.
And we have the holiday toys. We have collars and leashes, pajamas. We have the kitty slab for the cats. We have some really cool puzzles, and you put the treats inside the puzzles, so those are fun.
Okay, now you have something that's really funny. If your dog has a flatulating problem, you have these candles.
That's right. These are called sniff candles, and like for example, this one is Fart and Away. So if your dog has a little gassy problem or whatnot, you light the candle and
it takes away the gassy smell.
That's right.
Okay.
And we also have some if they have anxiety or a calming candle.
So aromatherapy for your dogs.
Correct.
Wow. Who knew?
All
right. Well, Mary, thank you so much.
Kenny, thank you so much for coming.
Great time right here. Oliver and Henry, you guys are right here in Westlake.
Right.
Grooming, baking.
Self-serve dog wash. We have our holistic veterinarian. You can call for appointments.
One-stop shopping.
One-stop shopping.
All right. And the fresh baked goods for the dog. Trust me, because the dog went... And I almost took it out of my hand. All right, so we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. I want to thank Mary and everybody who came out this morning.
Thanks, Kenny.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. All right, Kenny.